Hi, I'm Jon Delano. We're over here on Forbes Avenue, really on the campus, if you can believe, of Duquesne University. Right over here is the old A.J. Palumbo Center, soon to be renamed the UPMC Cooper Fieldhouse. And then right behind me is another building that will become home to a new College of Osteopathic Medicine, only the second medical school in Pittsburgh. What's osteopathic medicine? What's this all about? When can students start taking classes here? I'll have that story coming up tonight on KDKA.